Taylor Reed, WSAZ News Channel 3. Rob Johnson, WSAZ News Channel 3.